हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल रीड द न्यू टॉपिक एनर्जी. व्हाट इज एनर्जी? लेट्स रीड विद मी. एनर्जी इज द एबिलिटी टू डू वर्क. वी नीड एनर्जी टू रन, टू प्ले और टू पुश ए चेयर. ए कार नीड्स एनर्जी टू मूव. विंड नीड्स एनर्जी टू मेक ट्री स्वे. एनर्जी इज ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड टू चेंज मैटर. कुकिंग ऑल्सो रिक्वायर एनर्जी. Changing water to water vapor needs energy. Energy is available in different forms. Some of the important ones are as follows. Heat energy. Sun is the natural source of heat energy. We can get heat energy by burning fuel such as wood, gas, petrol and coal. Heat energy is used to cook food and to run vehicles and steam engines. Solar energy. The energy we get from sun is called the solar energy. Plant use sunlight to make their food. Our solar equipment like solar water heater, solar cooker, solar calculator, etc. work by using the solar energy. Electrical energy. Electrical energy is generated from water, coal and gas. All of our electronic gadgets such as computers, refrigerator, air conditioners by electrical energy can also run by electrical energy. Mechanical energy. This is the energy of the object that can do work by moving, for example wind or flowing water. Chemical energy. This energy is obtained by burning coal, wood, etc. It is the energy stored in the matter in the chemical form. Geothermal energy. This is the energy of the hot interior of the earth. Magnetic energy. A magnet can easily pull the metal like iron towards itself. Thus the energy possessed by a magnet is called the magnetic energy. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and share and subscribe.